Hi, I'm Deacon David Yazdia, and I'm the principal. And I'm hoping that this tour will be just the first step in one of the most exciting adventures of your student's life, high school as a Bishop Snyder student.
Our kids love this school. Our kids love the community. They love the family aspect of the school. They love the fact that this is home, that the people here care about the kids, that the people here have formed a community in which they look out for each other, in which they keep up with each other. It's just a great, safe place to get a great education.
We offer a wide array of core and elective courses, most of which are taught both at the college prep or standard level and at the honors level. Additionally, our ever-expanding Advanced Placement or AP program currently offers our most advanced students the opportunity to earn 60 college credits while they're here at Snyder. Our goals for each student certainly include helping them to build a transcript that will get them accepted into the college of their choice. But more importantly, we believe it's our responsibility to equip them with the skills that they're going to need to be successful there. And so across the curriculum, whether it's in mathematics or social studies or art, our expert teachers are helping them learn such skills as how to communicate clearly both in writing and in speech, how to work collaboratively to finish a project or complete a task, and how to use the internet responsibly and effectively, and so on.
The music courses that are offered at Bishop Snyder are band, chorus, violin, and guitar, as well as extracurricular activities such as drumline, drama club, and the spring Broadway musical.
The art courses at Snyder relate to all the core subjects: history, math, science, language. Creativity is intrinsic, but it takes development to realize its full potential. And that's what we do at Bishop Snyder.
The fact that these teachers care so much about kids here, that's why I wanted my kids here. That's why I believe in what we do here at Bishop Snyder. And I think some of the best times for both of my kids have been when they went on mission trips, where they can forget about the rest of the world and just focus on their faith and their relationship with God and serving other people. Both of them have come back from those mission trips just on fire and realizing what it takes to be a true servant to others. It's one of the things that I emphasize to students is, you know, be the change that you want to see, and that starts right here with us and the way that we treat each other. And I feel that that's what they get on campus. Bishop Snyder falls right into that long-standing tradition of excellence.
The most important thing about your student or your child is that they feel a sense of belonging, that they feel like they're known and they're recognized. And here at Snyder, I just believe that is what we have. Your student, if you send them here, they really are known. They're individualized by the teachers. Our classroom sizes are small enough where we can really get to know your student. We can help them in the way they need help, especially with accommodations in the classroom or maybe their learning style.
I think Snyder does a great job of providing an environment where kids can get better all around, from the teachers to the faculty and the staff, not just the athletic department. They get pushed in the classroom every single day, as well as in their prospective sport, which makes them a well-rounded person.
We've been extremely successful in our 20-year history, earning 9 state championships and 28 regional and district championships. Our year-round strength and conditioning program helps our athletes get bigger, stronger, and faster so they can excel at the highest level on the field and in the classroom.
Everybody's nice, everybody's helpful, everybody's polite. It's definitely a positive vibe all around the school. I've made a lot of new friends at Snyder. A lot of relationships I have with my friends I plan to keep for the rest of my life.
So the first thing that made me choose Snyder was definitely the values and the quality of education I had here. The friends, the environment, it's just everything about it is amazing.
The reason why I chose Bishop John J. Snyder High School was because it offered the best opportunity for me. I feel like every day I get closer to God because every day we start class with a prayer.
As a Catholic school, we have a very rich faith tradition that is lived out daily in our relationships with one another. Through our programming, campus ministry provides a resource to provide opportunities for spiritual growth. The different things that we provide, like masses, prayer services, Christian service projects, help students encounter the risen Lord and have encounters that are faith-filled with one another. We help the students to discover and then share their God-given gifts on their journey through high school here at Snyder.
Being a Catholic school means we're not only proud of our college prep curriculum, but we're also proud of the fact that we're founded on gospel values. And so we instill the Christian witness and the Christian values of kindness and respect for one another and the dignity of each human person in all of our students.
My faith is central in my life. It's a huge component that I try to live out every single day. And without the knowledge, without the seeds of faith that were planted here at Snyder, I don't think my faith would be where it is today. And I'm thankful for the education. I'm thankful for the teachers that accompanied me, that were role models to me, that showed me what it really meant to live the faith out in a joyful way, in a fun way. And now I'm back wanting to do the same for our students.
As a non-Catholic myself, my family chose to come and get a Catholic education because we were assured off the start that we were welcome here, that we were part of the family, that it's about our faith. And Deacon Yazdia has often said that he's more concerned with someone being stronger in their faith when they leave here.
The real proof of the success of our mission is found in our alumni. They're serving their communities as doctors and other healthcare workers, as lawyers, professional musicians, teachers, first responders, filmmakers, you name it. We welcome the opportunity to help you achieve your college goals here at Bishop Snyder High School.
Whether you're a year-round athlete or just starting out, I encourage you to come take a look at what Snyder has to offer. Go Cardinals.
We hope to see you on campus as a Bishop Snyder student. As Bishop Snyder himself once said, we have a lot of happy kids here.
Thanks for visiting. We hope you enjoyed the tour.